He always has been the largest drug kingpin out there. And I mean, he's responsible for hundreds of quantities of drugs moving into the United States. I wanna live like a drug lord, but I wanna be glorious. Sometimes I feel like a kingpin.